said he's a Frank Pollard. May he always be stuck in time.